Greetings, guys. We're playing. How do I turn this full screen on? Okay. Greetings, yeah. Today we're playing Sparky Marky, yeah. I saw Markiplier played it. He played the second half. I'm playing the first half. Watch mine before playing. For watching his. If you haven't seen the second half, his version. Anyway, let's just continue and play. Security breach. In birds, in both. I hear children. Now I hear crow. Actually, what was it? I'll say 10 out of 10 for making yourself. Like seeing yourself. I feel like every first person shooter game should have that. Don't take fall damage. Or I guess I do. Where it's like tarnish when taking fall damage. Mostly positives and mostly negatives on the reviews. Telescope. Can't use telescope. Great. I guess Percy. You know, didn't say. Yep. No achievement. Yeah, I don't take fall damage. You see there, it showed that I didn't take fall damage. Okay. Now I hear children more. I hate children. I just hate where it just laughs. Don't get that out of context. Someone left their scooters. That's neat. I feel like this is going to take like 30 minutes, 44 to complete. Somewhere like where Mark Clark completes his second half. Look, does that look like you, Markiplier? I guess it can look like you're old. As far as he's just mistaken as his old class. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, I can see that. It's just classic. It's just that. It's just so confusing of his appearance at this point because he just changes his hairstyle. He goes through change of hairstyles. Must keep distance from you, Markiplier. Hello there, my friend. Oh, it disappeared. Where did it go? And it lost me. Okay. Not your friend. Oh, monsters. They're monsters. Oh. Lore. Good. Good piece of lore. It just shows that there's a puppet master. I hear noise. So I think this game is going to just be in the woods. Okay, shoot out, shoot in, I mean shoot in, shoot it, I need a gun, but how John Wick needs one in every 4 movies. Where can I find a gun? Okay, never mind. I knew. Okay, I know where to find a gun. I just want a gun. Give me gun. Spark. Oh, Steam. See what this guy has. Apps. Got Midnight Legends. Easy Sparky Lucio Sound Mechanism. Crawford Demo. Yeah. Okay, it's Spark. It's obvious. It's Spark. E. Watch. I told you. It was obvious. It's obvious, it's the red spy. Oh, code. No passage through. That's good. So we can... That is a flare gun. That is not a real gun. I guess. Yeah, see, we're gonna shoot. We're gonna shoot. Come. I know you're gonna come. Please, just come. I won't hesitate. Come out with your hands in the air. Okay, sorry, I just wasted it. That's obvious. F is the flashlight. I can't reload. Yes, I can't reload. Yeah, I wasted my flare. Actually, it just doesn't tell you the controls. I think they're trying to do it the valve way. There, got one. Hold on, can I have two? Okay. Why is she... She was holding it in her left hand. Right hand. You're right, my left. Right hand. Oh. Okay. Makes sense. Do I have to reload by Cruelty Squad? Scroll your mouse. Okay, so let's just shoot it. Okay. Hey. What's this? Oh, it's our watch. It's the watch that he has. I bet you're getting so much context after this, after this video. Not really, because we literally just started. There wasn't even any context. Like, she just came out. I don't know. I don't have ammo though. Hold on. What's hackable object? So like this? Outside is dangerous. Oh, this is a hospital bed. Can I pick... Can I drop this? Can I reload? Yeah, I can drop this. I don't know what T... T, he just sniffs, I don't know. I need to go back. Cause I don't... It doesn't... I literally don't know how to reload. Or you can't even reload. Okay. You need two. You need two. I feel like there's actually going to be a threat. That's just going to chase me. Have to defend myself. Y'all love this awesome music. Sounds great. Sparky. I don't know where to go. Okay. Now we know where to go. At the same spot. Drop that. There you go. There you go. Wait for that. My dumb self. I thought I'd turn creepy face. Hack it. I'm a dumb gamer. I'm a dumb gamer. L. I'm a hacker and a dumb gamer. Thank you, game, but I'm a hacker and a dumb gamer. What do you do? Yeah, obviously, because I wasted my freaking... How y'all days going? Good. Yeah. Okay. That was nice. Sweet. Have you seen the new trailers for One Piece? Yeah, it looks good. Or I watched that then Jake Paul Untold. It's probably gonna be more better than that. I recommend watching. Oh, hold on. Right now I lost all of them. This scares me anymore. Really, it doesn't scare me. Which one would you rather play? Poppy Playtime, this, or Garden of Bonbon? I'll just do Poppy Playtime, since it's actually like from a studio. I thought that would work. How you crouch? If only the game teach me the controls, cause I know you have. Wait. No. Game doesn't teach you any control. Do you crouch? Look, move. Cancel drop item, use item. Select item left hand. Do you hack? There's really nothing to hack. What are you doing? Hack this? Welcome, because I don't want to go to that heck hole again. How? I'm looking at the controls. Use item. Interact. Can we push this? No, so she doesn't have strength. Because I know the character is female. And knows everything. I'm not going to accidentally shoot something. Because I wasted all my freaking flares. Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot, it's not glass. Got lore evidence right there. I feel like something looked at me. I don't know what to do. I literally don't know what to do. I have to look at the guide. I really do have to look at the guide. You got that blocking door. Can't even crouch. Like, there's literally move, look, interaction, use item, drop item, cancel, select item, button, flashlight, smartphone, and then you just support wish list, even though the game's not even all out. Discord commands. But it's like, what's the point? Or do you need to, I don't know. I hope not. For you need Discord to just play the game. Actually, I should take, 'cause now I need to try something out. This walking simulator. here. Oh, wait. Hold on. No, you can't. Yeah, you can't actually. Don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Can you please replay that clip? Please. It disappeared. Yep, it disappeared. It's no clip. Yeah, but I can tell it's no clip. Now I'm defenseless. I have to look at a guide. See what I'm going to do first is like try to see if you can actually recharge them. That charges. That means that's just wasted. Oh, well, not even wasted, but actually, yeah, I wasted all of them. They do not give you hints at all what to do. That's why it's literally just, oh, do it yourself. Like, I think you're trying to be like Half-Life, like Valve, like how Portal does it. But it slowly guides the player. Like, it tries to make you understand. Like, it has you understand. This just puts you to the situation, like, do it yourself. I don't know. Searching up a guide. Well, I need to watch a video. I'm watching a video just to understand this. I'll be right back. By the game, well, Unreal. Yeah, quote, I don't care. It is what it is. I really want to play Gary's Mod. No. I must complete this game. I don't want Discord. I forget about Discord. And I just start my whole self in at the... Yeah, we'll be right back. We'll be right back. Well, actually, I need to. I need to start the whole thing. Hope you're happy, Markiplier. Hope we're laughing. What if... Right, because if you get Discord admins, it's like, what are these... Like, I want to know. I'm not going to do it myself. Keep distance, but we obviously did not do that. Just following the rules. Anyway. I need Lixian to edit my videos. I don't know how to edit. I tried to do voice critical service, but I noticed it was subscription based and I decided not to do voice critical editing software. Use that software. This is a live stream. Happening in real time. Like, watch the video as a live stream, not actually like make it like actually like a real time live stream. Sparky. Oh, open. Grab me cookies. Steam. This just leads nowhere. Yeah. Cruelty Squad one, you see, it shows that you can't reload. Can't recharge, can't reload. I don't know. That's why I just said, just look up a guide. Sparky Malarkey, Sparky Marky. Okay, because I looked it up, I feel like you're supposed to activate something. Sorry. Yeah, I looked at it for us again. It doesn't tell you, I don't know what to tell you, it just says do it yourself. What happens when it's like, okay, do it yourself. Unless you need Discord to play the game. Now it's just literally saying, oh, support my Discord. Not the actual game. What was it showing with that new tab? I feel like you actually need to use Discord. Actually on Discord. Well, that's like the hint. Now I'm thinking that's literally like, oh, ask Susie on Discord for the hint. It's like there's no reason to have a Discord. Like, there is a reason to have a Discord, but not use it for the game. That's what I'm saying. Now I'm about to search it up. Do you actually need Discord just to play this? That's literally one of the comments. One of the reviews. It literally says, oh, it requires one of, like, it does require Discord. Hold on. Oh, so that's the part. Would you know? Freaking lost my sanity. I did not know it was. Oh my god. And there's still more. Thank you. Yes. Don't touch. Keep distance. Make sure you see Sparky. That point. So I'd step in back because I'd like I didn't even have time. You are a monster. Like I'm trying to get that QR. That's what I thought. That's how you beat him. Or you zap him. Oh. I'm like Markiplier. I'm really confused. This literally doesn't even explain the lore. Okay. I get it now. Go where, like, it has gone. I gone to the wrong way. I need to go back. Thank you, game. Thank you. Thank you. Actually, yeah, kill me. Kill me. Just kill me. I knew I was going anyway. I'm not bad at games, guys. Seriously, I'm not. Like, I can play Elden Ring and actually... Well, I can play Elden Ring and show you how I can beat this boss. Scan that QR code. Scan that QR code. Thank you.